1212, what's good? I'm DJ Crate Digger of CrateDigger.com, and welcome to Season 2, Day 4 of the Content Creators of Color Podcast Challenge. Now I'm going to hop in every day and tell you a bit about an artist or group that's been inspirational and influential to my career, which is 25 years now as a DJ. Today's artist, the one and only Kool Moe Dee. Kool Moe Dee was another one of those artists that as I was growing up, I was able to play his music out loud in the house without worrying about the language. So that always helped out when mom's not coming baiting on the door saying, turn that off, or who is that? With that being said, I'm not going to say a lot, man. Kool Moe Dee, you know, he was an artist that was influential, had a very specific, distinct style that you could see a lot of artists gravitate and copy a bit as styles and different things in hip-hop were growing and developing. But he has, of course, some signature classic hits. But he's got some other joints that I think kind of get lost in the sauce, so to speak. So with that being said, we're going to get right to the music. The one and only Kool Moe Dee.
Today she's on mine, tomorrow she's on his. But don't worry about me, because I know what time it is. Time to get mine, while you try to get yours. I'll get my paws in those silky drawers. Try to take me to the cleaners and I got a trick. Cause all you're ever gonna get is a piece of my diddy. Didn't you know that my girly macho is easy to come and harder to go. Hope you got a good heart and you're a good sport. Cause I'ma treat you like we were on a basketball court. I'm gonna... Do you know what time it is? Do you know what time it is? Instead of sitting, the rhymes kick, the beat's hitting you just like a home run, slamming like a slam dunk. Ride the wave, James Brown, gay funk, it happened to James like it happened to me. How you think it feel to see another MC get paid? Using my rap style, and I'm playing the background. Meanwhile, I ain't with that, you can't forget that, you took my style. I'm taking it back, coming back, like Return of the Jedi. Sucker MCs in the place that said I could only rock rhymes, and only rock crowds, but never rock records. You like me now?
I go work. 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 I go work.